Investments in renewable energy, clean transport, and energy efficiency during the recovery from the pandemic could extend electricity access to 270 million people worldwide, fully a third of the people that currently lack it. These same investments could help create 9 million jobs annually over the next 3 years. Investments in renewable energy generate 3 times more jobs than investments in polluting fossil fuels. The world's largest investors are increasingly abandoning coal. They see the writing on the wall. It spells stranded assets and makes no commercial sense. The coal business is going up in smoke. Renewable energy needs to grow, and coal use must be progressively phased out. That must be our story. A story of smarter, stronger, cleaner economies for the 21st century, creating more jobs, more justice, and more prosperity.